children, welcome to UKG. Today's subject Kannada. In Kannada, first topic is pattern strokes. We have to write Kannada letters. First we have to learn pattern strokes. In Kannada, what we call pattern strokes? Rekha Vyasa. So in previous class, means UKG, already you learn and write A to AHA letters. No children? So before writing the A to AHA, we have to practice pattern strokes. We have to practice pattern strokes. So now we start pattern strokes. Already I draw the line here. We have writing big line. See children, up on small line, down one small line, between big line. We have to write in big line. Okay. Let me start children. Yes. First pattern. U like this. Already you have wrote now in alphabet, in English alphabet, U. So like this first pattern. Second pattern, opposite U. Second pattern is opposite U. Third one, curl. Fourth one, opposite curl. Fifth one, zero like this. See, zero like this. This is one type of pattern. So last one, curl, curl, curl. So these pattern we learn means will become letters. Okay, for the Kannada letters we have to practice pattern strokes. In Kannada what we call? Rekha Vyasa. So you have to take double line book and write one time. Draw the line like this children. Draw the line and practice pattern strokes. Okay, next class I'll teach you letters. Okay, children? Thank you.